Gwinn at the Beach is powered by Digital Ignite Charleston, Flamingo Grill Myrtle Beach, 3001 Nightlife Myrtle Beach, Jordan Law Firm Rock Hill, Preferred Metal Roofing Gaffney, and the Funtastics Band Augusta.
Coast to coast and around the world, you're listening to the all-new Pat Gwinn at the Beach. Check out our new website, patgwinnradio.com.
We'll be right back.
It's Pat Gwinn at the Beach, episode 1000.
Hello, everybody. Cecil Chandler here. When it comes to beach music, Pat Gwinn at the Beach brings the greatest music. And you're talking about the 1000th episode? Congratulations, Pat. Keep on rocking with that beach music, my friend.
Thank you for loving Carolina beach music and Pat Gwinn at the Beach.
There's a dance called the shed. If you don't know how it's done, take your partner by the hand. Move your feet, let's have some fun. There ain't nothing like shagging. It's something you won't get tired of. There ain't nothing like shagging when you're shagging with the one. Let the music have control and pour that girl around a time or two. There ain't nothing like shagging, honey. It's something you won't get tired of. There ain't nothing like shagging when you're shagging with the one you love. You can have a real good time shagging with a friend.
Hello, this is Bill Bradford of Bradford & Bell and Spirit Records, sending along congratulations from all of our artists as we join in the celebration of the 1,000th episode of Pat Gwinn at the Beach.
At the time, it would be anything like this. Never thought I'd find such never ending bliss.
You've already given me
enough love to last forever.
No man could ask for more, girl, you're much more I can stand, girl. Does it get better? Loving you is all I'll ever do. If you love me,
babe,
I believe it, baby.
Forever, always be mine. Love me, baby, till the end of time.
Forever and ever.
Forever, always be mine.
Always.
It's a celebration. It's our 1,000th episode of Pat Gwinn at the Beach. 21 years of presenting Carolina beach music to the Carolinas and the world. As my friend Kevin King says, 1,000 episodes. That's a lot of Carolina beach music. My friend Johnny Barker reflects on how Summertime's Calling Me came about.
One night, riding alone to a job in Boone, North Carolina, I just started thinking about some things that would make a good subject for a song, and we were thinking about the beach and the pavilion and Myrtle Beach and Ocean Drive Vacations, and the words sit there in the sand and watch those golden tans popped into my mind. And a short time later, next line, I know it isn't fair because you might really care, also appeared. Problem, of course, at the time was I was driving in bad weather alone in the mountains. So I found a matchbook and somehow I scribbled the words down on that so I wouldn't forget them. Before I got to Appalachia State, I had the next line, but it's different now that Summertime's Calling Me.
Baby,
today's hottest Carolina beach music, classic R&B, and the home of America's greatest hits. Hi there, it's Pat Gwinn. It's our 1,000th episode, 21 years of Pat Gwinn at the Beach. Live from Hodo's, Harold's on the Ocean. It's Jim Quick, the Coastline Band, Turn Me Over, as you've never heard it before.
Albert, count this thing off, dog.
Okay, Jim.
Stick out back after mom and dad fell fast asleep. We were tugging on lucky strikes. We hid in the knoll of an old oak tree. Mrs. King lived next door and she flashed the lights telling us to go back home. So go on home, y'all. She made me sweet tea for cutting the grass since her old man passed on. Mm-hmm. I don't know what the future holds, but I know where I've been. If I could start all over, I'd do the same thing again. Turn me over like an hourglass. Take me from today, pour me in the past. Turn me over, the sands move too fast. Turn me over like an hourglass. Andy boy, he could roll a leg. Where he got the stuff, I don't know. And all we did was laugh and talk about his old folks back in Fresno. Richie loved the ladies. He danced with a million and never took one home. No, 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 no. Too busy cutting a rug. He just set up for a hug and a night alone. Mm-hmm. I don't know what the future holds, but I know where I've been. If I could start all over and do the same thing again. Turn me over like an hourglass. Take me from today, pour me in the past. Turn me over, the sands move too fast. Turn me over, like an hourglass. Now turn me over. All right, I done messed that song three times up already. I damn wrote the thing. Huh? We play this song right every night. We messed it up twice already. Just forget about it. We're working out. Listen. Yeah, thank you.
We're sick of hearing that one anyway.
I think that was a keeper, Jim.
I think that was a keeper right there. My management company sitting over looking at me like this.
We'll make a medley.
I know. Maybe we ought to try to do it like bluegrass style or something just different, you know? Just yeah. It's all every verse. Me and Jenny would sneak out back after mom and dad fell fast asleep. Tugging on like a strikes, hid in the knoll of an old oak tree. Mr. King lived next door in the flashlight, telling us to go back home. All right, whatever. Make some noise, y'all.
Turn me over
like an hourglass. Take me from today, pour me in the past. Turn me over, the sands move too fast. Turn me over, like an hourglass. Yeah, Charlie turned 16,
3 months before me, had an old Ford Galaxy with a rag top. With a suitcase full of songs, we cruise all night long. Kept the bottle under the seat as we got stopped. Me and Jay would stay out late, tip the hands up, hey, chugging Mad Dog, chasing it with a beer. It stole my heart, never thought that we would part. She was gone after I seen you here. Now turn me over, but I got her. You know what? Hold on. I can't even do it like that. I can't do nothing.
Our 21st season of Truly taking Carolina Beach music to the world. Our 1,000th episode. We've been featured in books, magazines. We thank you ever so much for being a part of our day, our weekend, for the past 21 years.
Pat Gwinn at the Beach. Copyright and distributed by Cool Winds Entertainment Group, LLC. Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Katie Benningfield, executive producer. Sean Ryan, engineer. In association with SRN Communications.
Tune in next time for Pat Gwinn at the Beach.
Oh, yeah.
Pat Gwinn.